Nine times, sir! Nine times have I appeared at the altar. And I flatter myself I understand the etiquette of the business. Even the narcoleptic, who was number six, kept his appointment to the minute. It was left for you, sir, to stand me up like an old umbrella. Oh, why was I ever divorced?
Which one do you regret, my dear?
All of them!
Well, I say, don't you know, a fellow has to learn now, doesn't he? I've never been married before. The next time I know better than to keep the bride waiting.
And who is this hussy?
I am Fifi, madame, and I think Mr. Bronson asked me 10 minutes ago if I would marry him.
Mr. Bronson! We've killed the monster!
There, most beautiful damsel, your honor is avenged.
Close all the doors! Marry us, twiddles.
I beg your pardon.
Here you! Come here! Now, where is the ring?
I was going to observe, my dear, that if you would postpone this wedding until...
Not a minute! Read your lines.
But am I really to proceed?
Go!